Hate it or love it, Gutenberg will replace the classic editor starting WordPress 5.0. So, I think it's better to prepare for it. In this video, I will show you some of the best Gutenberg-ready themes that you can use when the time has come. Best of all, you can install these themes for free. Let's get started. Hestia follows a modern and sleek material design, with sections that fit nicely one after another. The boxed elements make the website stand out. More of that, Hestia is ready for the Gutenberg editor, so you can bring your content creation process to the next level. The front page has 9 sections, plus the footer area, where you can show a lot of things about your business. Let's check them out one by one. The big title section is simple yet powerful, with a bold title, subtitle, and a call to action button. Moving down, you can see a section where you can write some of the toughest features your product or service comes with. Custom graphics and colors available for each icon, so you can play around until you get the best out of them. The About Us section is where you can use the Gutenberg editor, which is a block-based editor to create awesome pieces of content, or you can use the classic text editor as well. Hestia is WooCommerce ready, so you can have a fully functional online shop, and then you can show your best-selling products in this section. Further down is the Our Team section. Nice looking boxes here, with images, text, and links to social media. The Testimonial section is one of the best marketing strategies you can rely on. True words about the experience your clients have using your product or service sells more than any advertising. Subscribe to our newsletter section powered by Sendinblue, and then the blog section, which has this nice animation when you hover over the image of each post. Cool, right? The last section is where your potential customer can get in touch with you using the contact form or the details in the text fields. Further down is the footer area, where you can use any type of widgets available on your WordPress dashboard. Going back to the top, you can see a mega menu here and some beautiful icons you can activate by using the OrbitFox plugin. If you want to see how to do that, watch the recommended video above or follow the link in the description box below. There, you can find links to each theme in this video as well. Neve is an outstanding modern theme ready for the Gutenberg editor, which comes with 3 icons of different colors in the big title section. You can use them to say something short but powerful about your products or services, for example. The rounded buttons are there for navigation purposes, and if you click on Our Works, for example, you will scroll down automatically to the Portfolio section. You can set those buttons to redirect to other pages as well. Let's talk about the sections. Below the big title, you can see the About Us section, which looks pretty simple. But I like this overlapping effect between the text and the image on the left. I also like the fact that you can see the number of the sections you navigate on behind the title. Cool, right? Let's move down to the Our Focus section. The animation of the elements will catch your visitors' attention for sure. You can see 4 text boxes here with colorful graphics and some text that describes your services. What I like about this theme is the color line followed across the entire page. You will see the red, green, purple, and orange used in all sections. Here comes the Our Team section, where you can use pictures and text. The name of your team members follow the same color line we talked about earlier, and I think it looks great, right? Your team is awesome because they work hard, so you can show some numbers here, like the projects completed, how many satisfied clients they've served, positive feedbacks, and freebies released. Section number 4 is our works, remember? You can show some of your portfolio items here, or you can write more about your services as well. The pricing table section looks stunning with these animated columns that contain colorful elements like the button, the price, and this thin line above each box. Wondering if this theme is mobile responsive? Let me show you how it looks on a mobile device. A smartphone, for example. All the content in the sections will adapt to the screen size of any device you are using, so be sure this theme is mobile responsive. Moving down, you see the testimonial section with a semi-transparent gray background and a parallax effect over the image behind. Another great piece of content is the Why Select Us section. 6 boxes here, with text and graphics that can convince your visitors to work with you. Below those boxes, you can see a small call to action with text and the button that says Get Started. Use it wisely so your clients can go seamlessly through the sign-up process. One of the most important marketing strategies of your business should be the content marketing, so you should rely on your own blog the most. This is the section where you can display your latest blog posts, for example. Want to have your visitors' email so you can communicate with them and transform them into your clients? Use this section, that's it. Last but not least, the contact section contains everything you need to get in touch with your clients and visitors. Do you like this theme? We'll give it a try. Leave a comment below so I can see what you think. Atomic Blocks is a free Gutenberg-ready theme. As you can see here, this theme is built specially for bloggers and photographers because the layout is based on blocks. It's optimized for all devices, and I like it because it's modern but minimalist. Nothing more, nothing less for now. You can find links to all the themes in this video in the description box below. Just download it and then install your favorite theme and you're good to go. Organic themes have created a very nice Gutenberg-ready theme called Block Light, which looks absolutely stunning. If you scroll down and click on any of these blocks, you can see that they redirect to articles created using the Gutenberg block-based editor. Each article has pieces of content like this wide image that can be created using also the Gutenberg editor. Let's see how the default template looks like, and then the full width template. Awesome, right? Also, these widgets will adapt your content structure. See how the blog widget looks like? The content slider is awesome too. And this is the feature list widget. If you want to use all these widgets on your website with a Gutenberg-ready theme, just follow the link in the description box below to download the theme. What do you think about Gutenberg? Do you hate it? Or you like the way it works? I can't wait to read what you think in the comments section below. Feel free to check out the videos on the screen or other WordPress tutorials we publish weekly. See you in the next video.